Vince wants to talk to you.
I mean, come on, man.
Oh, we're fired.
Damn!
I'm gonna put that on television. And I said, what are you gonna put on television?
When you're thrown with challenges like this, this is what makes you better.
I was lost, and I think they just kind of put us together.
We had personalities that were similar to each other.
Ratched up quite a bit.
Well, no secret about it. We were gonna work still. Just a tiny bit.
Yeah.
Thank goodness he found it funny.
That's when you know it's working, man.
They at one point came to us and said, we want to make this about racial equality. And Ron absolutely refused. This is about two good friends.
How's that?
I would have been happy being an APA member until I retired.
Highlight.